said as we boarded a Greyhound in Pittsburgh. Michigan seems like a dream to me now. It took me 4 days to hitchhike from Saginaw, and I've come to look for America. Laughing on the bus, playing games with our faces. She said the man in the gabardine suit was a spy. I said, be careful, this bow tie is really a camera. Toss me a cigarette.